He's in the pool still.
Event 12, varsity boys, 200 yard IM.
I thought it was a